eyes so right, and I like the way you nod after everything I say, like it actually means something to you. And I like your record collection, Townsend Jens with a hint of Ricky Lee. And you cleaned up the bathroom, made a really nice soup, but a bit too much sci-fi in your shelf with DVDs. But there are things you need to know about me. I'm weak right now, so weak right now. I need proof for a dare to open this heart, so I prepared a quiz for you. Would you freak out if I said I liked you? Do you walk the line? Is your IQ higher than your neighbor's, and is it very much higher than mine? Can you sleep when I grind my teeth? Do you look away if I slob when I eat? Will you let me be myself? Can you at all times wear socks, because I'm still scared of feet? And if I fall, you should pick me up. And if I fall, Seinfeld, do you read more than 2 books a month? Do you get racist or sexist when you've had a few? Is it fine if I make more money than you? Have you slept with any people I work with? Is there anyone you rather wish I'd be? Do you still keep pictures of girlfriends? Are they prettier than me? And if I fall, would you pick me up? And if I fall, I'd fall, would you pick me up? And if I'd fall,